Fucking clear. And now I'm breathing deeply, walking back to the punk rock. I like the kids who fight against how they were brought up. They hate the trends and think it's fuck to care. It's cool and they piss people off with what they wear. Oh yeah. So give me one good reason why we need to be like them.
Penny. Hey, Shiv. Thank you so much for coming by. Hey, Squirrel. Tazzy. Welcome along. We can do a list down here. Look, Chow. Hey, Chow. Mrs. Biz. Sin's in the house. Squirrel's there. Shiv's there. Frakishi, welcome along. Garrett, thank you. Lee. Moss Free. Welcome, dude. Lucha Freddy's there. Hey, Lucha Freddy. Mar Bizzlebeard's there. My sister's there. Mirella. Tazzy's in the house. Penny's in the house. Snuffle's in the house. The Magic Conchbot's there. Of course. Trevor 2016. Welcome, dude. UK Twitchers, thanks for coming along. Duality and Neek. So I think that's everyone. Tonight I just... Well, look, I'm clearly representing my fallen soldier. My fallen soldier. My brother. Kris Travis. Travis, Tuesdays, Thursdays, and every day from now on. From now on. That's how it goes. Now, a lot of you in here are possibly not going to know what the hell's going on. Hopefully a bunch of you will know exactly what's going on, and you'll get it. What a fucked up day, guys. What a horrible, horrible fucked up day. I got to bed last night. Thank you, UK Twitchers, for the host. Thank you very much for that. That's awfully kind of you. Let me pour this and talk. So, went to bed a little bit earlier than normal because I had a nice last day of my holiday all planned out today. Last day of the holiday, so I thought we'd get up at a decent time. Get down to the farm. Get down to the farm with the kids. Lovely day out and everything. So anyway, got to bed, woke up. Woke up to a phone call telling me that I am being evicted from my house and I have 3 months. 3 months. Hey, Killer Cookie Monster. Welcome along. Welcome along. I was given the news that I have 3 months to get out of my house. I was obviously quite devastated about this. Fuck me up. Didn't put me in a good place. And then literally an hour later, things, all of that got put into massive perspective. Yeah. Things got put into massive perspective. I don't know, is that a word? It just got put into perspective for me and Mrs. Bizzlebeard, of course, as well. We heard the news that a lot of us British wrestling fans would know about. British wrestler Kris Travis has been battling with stomach cancer now since 2014. And, we lost that bro. We lost that bro like today or yesterday. It kind of really put things into perspective for me. He is a legend and everyone will remember him. He was my stupid, daft, northern twat of a mate. He was like my first friend in the wrestling business, basically. My first real friend in the wrestling biz. I'm alright, guys. Thank you. A few years ago when we first sort of got back into our wrestling and started to go watch it around the UK, sort of South Coast and stuff. He was one of the very first people that reached out to us. You know, there's me and my family as marquee fans taking stuff up to get signed and thinking, oh my God, this is amazing. We're stood right next to a professional wrestler right here and we're talking to him, you know, feeling good and all that. Thank you. So it kind of started off like that and we just kind of all kind of warmed to each other. We just shared the same kind of sense of humour and everything and ended up following each other on social media and whatnot. And that was that. From that moment, we were friends forever. We didn't see each other half as much as what I would like to have done, and that's for sure. But whenever I did see him, and I think, you know, this goes for pretty much everyone that he knows and cared for and loved and was friends with, but he would just be a legend, you know. His face would light up. He had just like the biggest smile. It's no bullshit. This is no cliche bullshit. He genuinely had the biggest smile for you. He had the biggest arms to just bring you in and give you a hug, give you a right firm handshake. And he just made you feel good, you know. It was legit from him. And I think everyone that knew Kris Travis, met Kris Travis, and were friends with Kris Travis would say exactly the same. Thanks for Kishi. Thanks for Kishi. I'm doing it, man. I'm doing it. So yeah, I just kind of needed to do something for him today. It felt like it was too early, but do you know what? It's like, do you know what? No, I need to do this. I need to go on and I need to have a night for him. We are going to play some Rocket League tonight, for sure. For sure. I will boot it up in a bit. But I just wanted to have a moment where we just remembered our dude, okay? Yeah, he's gone. But nah, he's never, ever, ever, ever going to be forgotten. Ever. Ever. But I guess I should kind of thank him for putting shit into perspective for me. Being evicted with 3 months' notice ain't anything compared to going through what he'd gone through for the last couple of years, and what loads of other people out there are going through, you know? And this is why I am the person I am today. This is now my fourth friend that's passed on in my lifetime. Sorry, the thing that begins with K here. Stop listening. Not you. Don't you guys stop that. The K-I-N-E-C-T keeps on picking my voice up and doing weird shit. Okay? I guess you're all back. Want to make sure you're all back. I think we're there. Hey, Unicorn Samage, thank you. No, thank you so much for being here, and I will be playing some Rocket League and stuff and getting on the stream shortly, but I just wanted a little moment for Trav. This is a perfect time to pay tribute. Legend Man, you're doing it in style. Thank you, Snuffs. Thank you, mate. You're all back. Excellent. Sorry, it was my K-I-N-E-C-T that decided to do some weird shit, okay? I can't even remember what the fuck I was going on about now. I've lost my concentration totally. Lost it. It's gone. I think I was saying about promoting just being a good person, promoting love and that. You know, I know it sounds hippie-ish and a lot of people just be like, whatever, mate. Whatever. But I don't care because they're the kind of person that I don't really want to be associated with. I'm all for having a laugh. I'm all for having a fucking swear up and all that and having a joke up. But at the end of the day, just want people to get along, be happy and not fuck with one another. Don't fuck with one another. You know? Hey, wrote to Lewis. Thank you so much for being in as well. Yeah. I hear you, Nick. So, it's just too much of it, mate. It's just too much. I've lost too many people to it as well now. That's not my first person that I know that's gone to that. So, if any of you are in chat, are directly involved in some way, shape, or form with it, then, you know, I'm so sorry, but, you know, fight, because, you know, success rate is going up, okay? Yeah. This one's for you, Trav. To Trav, my good mate. He might not be here, but that's it. Cut the crap and be good to each other. Exactly. And that's all I'll ever do, and that's all I'll ever do on this Twitch stream. That's all I'll do on my Twitter. That's all I'll do on my Facebook. That's all I'll do anywhere. I will carry on pushing. Just good, you know? There you go, Unicorn. Yep. And I've had exactly the same as that with my mum, Unicorn. I've had exactly that. There you go, raise his glass. Well done, Squirrel. And it is fucking frightening. Luke Freddy never met Trav properly. some reason our paths never crossed. Always had a lot of respect for his work. He was a lovely guy, Freddie. Was a lovely guy. Anyway, this one's to you, Trav, wherever you are. Listen, I'm not a religious guy at all, so you won't hear me looking up to the skies and all that lot, but I will say this, I believe there's something. So this is for you, Trav, wherever you are. I believe you're around somewhere, possibly, you know, you could see this. It's for you, my man. To Trav. Thanks, guys. Yeah, so what a fucking day. What a last day of the holiday this has been. Tomorrow morning, I get to go down to the council office and try and find me a house. That's going to go well, I'm sure. Well done, guys. Well done. Yeah, I hear you wrote to Lewis. I hear you. Well, my granddad went with it as well. Another one of my friends went with it. Too many. Enough's enough. We got to get on top of this shit, haven't we? Well done, Unicorn. So, yeah, if anyone has got any pictures, any moments that they would like to share with regards to our man Trav, then please ask my mods if you can hit up a link, and I'm more than happy to do that. Where, you know, at the end of the day, as many links as possible. There you go, Killer Cookie Monster. Grandmother in the process. Well, I hope I send you all the most positive vibes, you and your family there, Killer Cookie Monster, okay? Oh, I bloody hope so, Chow. That's, well, you know what? That's how I'm starting to look at it now, Chow, you know. I need to stop doing the streams from my living room. So you never know. There you go, Trevor's mum beat it last year. I know, all this technology, you can't find the cure. Yeah, exactly. Fuck cars parking and driving themselves, just find the cure. Yep. Yeah, fuck you, cancer. A big fuck you, cancer. Basically, we are council tenants, Snuffle. But a few years back now, quite a few years back, we got the opportunity to still be on the council list, but have a landlord as well. We were assured that everything would be absolutely fine and it would just work exactly the same as a council place. We signed a lease agreement for 25 years. And they said, don't worry, that is going to be absolutely pucker. You're absolutely fine. You'll have no worries whatsoever. And out of nowhere, boom, got the phone call today. Got 3 months. Get down to the council office and we'll find you a fucking shed to live in. Yeah, it's not good. Let me catch up with chat. So that's that in a nutshell, Snuff. So, hey, I'm very fortunate to have a council place, okay? I'm lucky. And I'll always say that. I'm lucky because I don't earn anywhere near enough money to rent my own place or have a mortgage. I just don't. So I appreciate that, but I don't like being messed around. I'm a hard-working dude. I know that's going to be hard to believe for you guys, but I'm a hard-working dude. I work for the authority, for God's sake. You know, I work, you know, as a premises manager. I got 5 kids. You know, don't just slam this on my door. You know, I'm a good guy. Anyway, let's fuck that. Let me catch up with this again. Penny only met Trav once. Was a sweetheart. Always lovely on Twitter. Exactly. And that was him in a nutshell. Hey, Nia. Thank you so much for dropping in, Nia. Yeah, it's a bit shit, Nia, the house situation. But hey, it pales into absolute insignificance compared to what the Travis family are going through and friends and everyone that knew him. So Penny's raising money for Cancer Research UK and Cavendish Cancer Care by shaving her head this July. Wow. Wow, Penny. Right. Yeah. Get those links up, Penny. Give them to me on Twitter as well. No, you're not taking advantage. Not at all. I want this. Hello, Shadow Razor. Welcome along. I will play some Rocket League soon. Feel free to share the links and share them to me on Twitter as well. We'll get some money going to Trav's charity for sure. Thank you. Good luck finding a home. Yeah, it's a shit. Yeah, thank you. I'll sort something. Don't you worry. I've got parents and my other half's got a mum that's local. We'll be all right. We're lucky. We're lucky. I'll fight it. Don't you worry. It is a shit biscuit snuffles. Wouldn't it be nice if it was still local and better? Wouldn't it be nice if that turned out? Let's hope that that is the case. You know, because this is... We've got 5 children in like a 3-bedroom tiny shoebox, basically. So it has been shit for a while. I'm going to set up some rooms in a bit, Shadow. I promise. Always the good guys that get fucked over. Ain't that always the case? Look at Trav, you know. Why can't the assholes get these fucking diseases, you know? Yeah, we'll get the links up. Well done. Send in so much love. Thank you, Mirella. We'll be all right. Listen, like I say, Trav's put things into perspective for me today. Okay, he's totally put things into perspective. We will be okay. We will be okay. We've got our health, you know? We've got our health. We're okay. So, there we go. There's the links. We'll start up some... I think I've said everything I need to say now, so I think we need to get on with some games, take our minds off of things a little bit. But if anyone's got any links with regards to my man Trav, they want to share anything, share moments, please do it. Please do it. You're absolutely more than welcome to do it. Okay? Let's do it. Let's make this a night for Trav, okay? I'm going to start up... I'm going to create a room and everyone can just jump in. Whoever gets there, okay? Yeah. I'd like to think so, Snuffs, but hey, you know, beggars can't be choosers, mate, you know? Beggars can't be choosers. Let's just see what happens. Let's see what happens. You know... It's my kids that I worry about, not me. So I have to look out for them and my wife more than anything. Even if they put us in into temporary accommodation, I'm telling you now, I'll live in that temporary accommodation, and my family and my wife and kids can go and live with one of our parents for a bit in some nice housing. Because I am not having them sharing bathrooms and shit like that with strangers. Nah. It's bullshit. 4 beds, yeah, not many of those rounds. Anyway, enough of that bullshit. Let me and Mrs. Biz get on with that tomorrow. We're gonna march into that council office tomorrow, right? We're gonna march in there. I'm not even gonna have to open the doors because either some motherfucker will be like, "Whoa, it's the Bizzles," and they'll be opening the doors for us, likely. Or I'll just use the fucking force. More likely. Okay, and we're going to go in that motherfucker, and we are going to raise hell. The Daddy D, welcome along, my friend. Welcome along. We will raise hell in there, and we will get somewhere. Last time I was in this council office, by the way, some dude threatened to punch me in the face for no fucking reason. Because he wanted to be locked up in a cell. He wanted to be locked up in a cell and was like, "I'll just fucking punch this guy in, should I?" I'm like, what the fuck? That's the kind of shit I got to go and deal with tomorrow. That's what I got to go and deal with tomorrow. Scumbags. Bam. Oh, shit. Up at 2. Trev, good night. Thank you so much for dropping in, man. Thank you. Let's hope so, Snuffs. Let's hope so. Good night, Trev. Thank you so much for dropping in and being absolutely chill, Bill. Muchly appreciated, dude. Yeah. Someone wanted just to pow me in the face. Pow. Fuck that. I'm just sat here trying to get a fucking... Get on the council list here. Anyway, enough of this. Let's get an online game created. Let's talk and play now. Let's do that. That'll be something, won't it? Okay. I keep on doing that. Hold on, that's wrong already. Oh, I just... Just setting up the room now, guys. We'll do it on a first-come, first-serve basis to begin with. We'll do it on a first-come, first-serve basis. Keep on doing the same thing. I'm such a tit. Just setting up the room. There we go. Okay, the room name is... Legend. Password will be Trav. Thanks, Trev. I do hope to see you back again, my man. I get my BizzleBees on it all. Don't choose a team, guys. If you jump in, please do not choose a team. Stay in the lobby and we will get it on sorted that way. Okay. Netta Games, man. Does someone want to deal with that? Has someone dealt with that? Netta Games, man. Did you ask to drop that link? Because if not, I need to sort out my fucking Nightbot. I don't mind helping fellow streamers out and stuff, but I'd rather not be taking the piss out of. But if you have asked, then I apologise. Chow, are you in the house to have a little look at that? Any of my mods can look at that? So we got Snuffle, Spending Rock, Night Natsu. Just the four of us so far. Yeah, that's true. Penny does have a way with words. That is true. Where's me Chow? Chow, are you in the house, bro? Not sure. Snuffs. Not sure. A little link drop there. From Netta Games, man. Should be okay. This happens quite a lot, Shadow Razor. It happens quite a lot, but there are people that have made it in. So that's a bit strange. Cheers, Mrs. Biz. I was just making sure that because I didn't know if anyone had maybe given him the opportunity to do that. I really need to get onto Nightbot again. I think I need to update it all. Yeah, I think it fucked it all up recently, Snuffle, and I haven't gone back and sorted it out. Right, we're just going to get a quick 2v2 on, okay? And then we'll set up another room and hopefully Rabbed C Saint and who else was just... Daddy D. He's in, isn't he? No, he's not. Daddy D and Shadow Razor can get in after this. We'll do a little 2v2. Oh, really? Oh, if that's the case, then that's okay. Oh, no, Snuffle saw it. Hold on, one. Oh, we're getting more people in. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We can get a 3v3 on. Yeah. Yeah, I need to change that, Penny. It got reset recently. Guys, if you do see links tonight, I'll get onto it tomorrow and get it all sorted. If you do see any links that you know are not from one of us, don't hit them. Nice one, Chow. Yeah, don't hit them. Make sure first, you know, that you've seen permission to have. You'll get it. You know who's cool in here and who's not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Right. A 3v3 is going on. There'll be more, Liam. There'll be more. They're still around. They'll be still around for sure. There's loads of them. Loads of them. I'm sure there'll be loads of more specials going out, if anything. So we need a 3v3. We need to get this right. So I'm going to put Snuffle, Spending Rock, and Duality on the team. And I'm going to have the other guy, and Night Natsu. So Snuffle go Orange, Night Natsu, and Novae, or whatever that is, get in blue. Did you all get that? Let's go. Yeah, but Liam, just ask permission from my mods first. Are we having link problems, guys? Okay, we're in. We are in, guys. Jit, what have I done that for? I need to obviously look at the linkage situation right now. Yeah, I've got no problems with you guys posting links, you know. I trust you all. I trust you all. Well done. Oh, no! I hope so, Liam. I really hope so. That would be nice. Nice shot, bro. Although, it looks like one of our players isn't bothering playing. Is he or not? Let's have a look. Oh no, he is playing. Cool. JBizzleBeard Mansions. Yeah, it does actually. I quite like the sounds of that. Fuck! Snuff with all the aerials here. We're not even going to get out of our bloody half, are we? Here we go. This beard shed doesn't. No, I know. Which is probably what the fucking me. There we go. Give me that. Feel free to take Snuffle out whenever you get the opportunity. I love the bro, but by fucking heck, is he too good at this. Here he comes. Here he comes. Well done, well done. Dealt with. Quick, whilst he's... No! There we go. We're all gathered together. That's not good. Yes! No! Oh, shit. Turn the camera off. Fucked that up, didn't I? I tell you what does sound nice. Four-bedroomed house, not in Scumland. If we can get that, that would be nice. Four-bedroom house, not in Scumland. Oh, sorry. Whoa. The Pizzle Bunker. Oh, sorry, Natsu. Sorry, I'm just twatting into my own team here. Oh, shit! Sorry. That was lame. Pizzlebeard bouncing bungalow of fun. Yeah, I quite like that. Quite like that. I'm not going to say good goal there because it wasn't, because it was just fucking terrible play from me. That ain't salty, is it? Is that salty? A little bit. Come on, Blues, we can get one. No, don't do that! Or this. Oh, what, have you done a double jump there, you div? Save it! Hey, Ken's Party House! How's it going? And thank you for the nice beard props, my friend. Thank you so much. Welcome along, dude. If we get more players, hopefully we should be able to even the teams up eventually. Cross, cross. Yeah. Yeah, and he's also on a team with another absolute amazing... Oh, what are you doing, Nobby? Whoa, that's come off me. Oh, thanks. Snuff is actually with another really awesome player as well. Nikso. So that's going to be absolutely horrific. Fuck. I need to just try my aerials. Any Bizzlebeard t-shirts? Funny you should mention that. No! Natsu! Hit it! Fuck me. Okay, Nix, yeah, nice one. Kind of need you on here, mate, to even things up a little bit. Now, why have I just defended my own goal? What a prick. Fucking hell. Yeah, the t-shirts are being worked on, funnily enough. I'm not going to do a shitload. I'm not going to do a shitload. I'll do just like a small batch. Be a laugh, wouldn't it? Be a laugh so I could wear it. Natsu, I'll be honest, mate. I don't think we stand a fucking chance in our game. Not a chance. I think we're in trouble. You've got me on your team, so we are in shit. There we go. I'm not even going to bother anymore. Hey, there's Winchy. Yes, there's the man. that's going to get involved in making my t-shirts. How spooky is that? Spooky, guys. Right. Penny loves her keyring. JBiz keyring. Nice one. Well done. Yeah, yeah. Sometimes I give away some keyrings. Sometimes I give away some keyrings. Let's get out of this. Let's get out of this because there's other people that need to get in. Don't be sorry for being too good, Snuffle, you fucker. let me just catch up with chat here. Yeah, the charity that we're putting out here tonight is for our good friend and ex-professional wrestler that lost his battle to stomach cancer earlier today, maybe yesterday. So yeah, please do my man proud. We'll drop some money in later on for sure. So drop a couple of quid in or whatever. That'd be lovely for my man Trav. There we go. Chow's on it. He's got it all sorted. My JBiz merch department is lacking majorly. Well, I'm seeing you squirrel all the time. Don't worry. We'll sort something out. Oh, there's Jack. And Jack got his Lucha Mask today. Brilliant. I'm glad you got it. All right. Welcome along as well, Jack. Sorry I didn't see you. Oh, really? Oh, maybe I should have poured some bourbon, extra bourbon into it. So Jack of Brighton, a couple of weeks ago, or a week and a half ago, maybe a couple of weeks ago nearly now, actually, he won a Lucha Mask on my stream. He won a Lucha Mask at BizzleMania. 32 viewers. Beautiful. Nice one, guys. Anti-penny system. Right, I'm going to create another room. Let's see what we can do here. Let's just create a room and see who we get in, I think. It's far too difficult to try and sort it out in chat first. I'm going to try, now I've left it long enough, I'm going to try and go for the... Oh, no, someone didn't get in on that, so I'm going to change the name. Right, it's all lowercase... All lowercase, awesome. All lowercase, awesome. Thanks, Jack. Yeah, it's obviously not just mine, but I appreciate that. A lot of us are feeling it right now. A lot of us, but thank you. I really appreciate the sentiments there, dude. So let me create it. It is... Right, you might have clicked. Don't click yet. And if you do get into the lobby in a second, right? If you do get into it, don't pick a team. Right, the room name is all lowercase, awesome, and the password is Trav with a capital T, okay, Trav with a capital T, nice one Garrett, well done, love that, 37 viewers, wow, it's all going all over the place tonight, it's unbelievable, that's fantastic, guys, if there's anyone lurking out there and not talking in chat, hello. Okay, I respect you for not talking, that's fine, but do feel free just to even just say a quick hello and then go back into lurk mode. It's always nice to say hey back, it's always nice to know who's there, okay? So do feel free to pop in and say, hey, I'm here, I'm seeing you, JBiz, alright? I'm seeing you. Daddy D, Duality, Snuffle, Spending Rocket, Night Natsu, and myself... Makes it a 3-on-3 again. Is there anyone else waiting to come in? Ender Chan Lee, or we'll just call you Ender, I think. How's it going, Ender? There we go. Rote to Lewis is still there. Excellent. A nice sup there from Ender. Lovely to have you in here. There's my man, Glenn Honkjoint. My mod. Lovely to have you here, dude. You know what? I've not eaten one fucking thing today. I probably... shouldn't be drinking this right now. I've not eaten one thing. I'm starving, but I can eat. I can eat, man. I can eat. Pardon me. Nice. Okay, so 3v3. We will have. God, what do I do here? Snuffle, Spending Rock. And Night Natsu. We'd mix it up a little bit. Go Orange. JBiz, the Daddy D, and Duality will go blue. Alright? Thanks for that. That's awesome. No, I'm a vegetarian. So I don't, but that's awfully kind. Oh, I'll try another one, Shadow Razor. Are you on Xbox, mate? Are you on Xbox? That's also something worth finding out. Get what you're doing. Get the fucking... Are you on Xbox, bro? I bet you're on PS4. Or PC. Hayley. Nice to have you along, dude. Nice to have you here, my man. Fuck. PC, I'm on Xbox, bro. No crossplay yet. What the fuck am I doing? No crossplay just yet. Hopefully it's coming, though. Come on, boys, we've got to get our shit together here. No shit is together right now. What am I doing? What a dick. Sorry, bro, I probably should have realised that earlier and said that. Oh, ciao. Are we good to go with the new thing yet, or are we not doing anything with that just yet? Is there a few more things that you want to do? If you know what I'm saying. We got a new thing. We got a new thing to deal with. We got a new gamage. Fucking hell, that was horrible. Thanks, Penny. I appreciate that. I've got some peanut butter Oreos here, so I'm sure I'll have some of those. The new thing is in beta, okay? We have got something awesome for you guys in chat. Well, I say we. It's like I've been doing lots of work and restless nights and shit. No, you dickhead biz! Chowbit has been working tirelessly on a new thing. Yeah! There it is. I don't think we're allowed to use it yet, though. Have we got a time squirrel out now for using it too early? Yeah, cheers, Penny. Appreciate that. Penny is cool. Penny is badass. Did you see her pitch with her BizzleBee on Twitter today, John? Oh, I'm fucking playing so shit. Yeah, she is definitely MVB worthy. That'd be why she bloody won the first one. Oh, aerial went wrong. How many times has that happened to me? No. Nice bicycle kick that went the wrong direction. Let's go. No, it's just being a lovely person. I'll be good. Bad squirrel, it's not working properly yet. Yeah. Yeah. You've been told, squirrel. You've been told. Maybe I shouldn't have mentioned it on the stream, though. But it is going to be something that is badass, okay? Of course it is, because Chow's involved in it. Chow's been doing some... Oh! Some ting and ting. Squirrel, you always like getting told off in my chat. Always. Snuffle saves it for us too, Snuffs. Snuffs just like, I'm feeling so bad now. We're just pillaging these guys. He's not even half playing. Snuffle's not even half playing. He's like playing with one hand, look, and still. The daddy, you stole it. Snuffle's playing like with one hand. He's like this. Like that, not even watching. What we need is another badass player like Snuffle. And then we can at least get one badass player on each team. And then us other averages. Sorry if I'm offending any of you guys. But let's face it. Sorry, Duality, now I've gone and boshed you. You're probably like, you're an idiot, Biz. You're an idiot. Hey, thank you so much. I'm Jack O'Brien. Thank you for popping in, as always. No! The daddy! You can't take it off me there! The daddy! Not there. There is no chill with this team right now. We are all over the fucking show. Snuffle's gone into the toilet to play now. He's just like, oh, that sounded rude. Snuffle's just like, I'm not even going to get rid of it properly. I'm just going to tease it along the line because you're such idiots. Look at this. Fucking hell. Guys, I hate to say this. They're not even fucking trying and we're losing here. Not even trying. Come on, guys. We gotta do better than this. That's my goal. Snuffle's giving that to me. Oh, it is as well, because I was the last one to touch it. Thank you so much for that, Snuffle. Look, he's like, that's JBizz's goal. We'll get these teams evened up eventually. She's scared to try the thing. Don't be. You've been given permission from the main man this time. Fuck it, I'm just gonna... Oh, no. And what a game that wasn't. Chelbit has a falchion knife. Everybody watch out. This... Oh, man. Chel, are you going to tell them... Yeah. Are you going to tell them how many weapons are possibly available here? We'll frozen pay for the rest of the stream. Who knows? Only Squirrel knows. Only Squirrel knows that. Right. Neekso, are you there yet? Is Neekso about yet? We need Neekso in the house. We need Neekso in the house. We need to get these teams sorted out. Because Snuffle wants to play, goddammit. He wants to play properly. He doesn't want any of this quarter ass playing. He wants to play proper. So we gotta get, I'm there soon. Neekso's busy doing stuff still. We need the Neekso in here. And Neekso's the guy that's with Snuffle, isn't it? Yeah, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, spending rocks. That's Garrett in chat, spending rock. I don't know why I've called the room Herb, but it's called Herb. Herb, and the password is always going to be capital T, Trav. Okay? Goal still. Don't cry. Don't cry about a goal still. Don't cry about that shit. So, what was the room name? Herb. Herb. And, oh, fuck. Oh, I think I'm going to actually eat a biscuit. Password's there. Password is there. I'm actually going to eat something. ...2,000 weapons eventually. Oh my god. The usual